What is this?
Subject located!
It can't be real.
Over here! You're dead!
Hold still! What?
Easy now. That is a valuable specimen. It must be handled with the utmost care. Come along, number 13. Don't be shy. Make sure he's strapped down tight. Such a fine red coat. A rare specimen for my lucky 13th test. That's it. Henceforth, you shall be Red 13. Shall we then?
God! Monsters. Sephiroth. Soldiers. Mako. Shinra. I'm sick of this. I'm sick of all of this! This is fine. Not scary at all.
Plausible, boss. At least while we're in Shinra territory. No point fighting if we don't have to. Boss, I don't think we'll be back here anytime soon, so make sure you're ready for anything, okay? Going for us.
You got this.
Keep him from myself.
Yeah.
Everything's gotten so much easier thanks to that reactor.
Then you're aching for a nice hot shot.
There you are! What's wrong, baby? You okay?
Myrna!
What's gotten into you? All right, let's get you inside. Someone's clearly had a long day.
Okay. Baby!
Stopping at Sector 4 Undercity. Sector 4 Undercity.
Thank you. Mommy, does it hurt? I'm sorry, sweetie. I'm spoiling our adventure. Just wait here, all right? I'm gonna find a doctor. Huh? Hello? Go on. Can you help me? Please, I need help. Please, I need help. My mom's really sick.
Can't you find somewhere else to beg?
My mom is sick. Can you help me? My mom is sick. Can you help me? Can you help me? My mom is sick. Can you help me? Can you help me?
Man, stay down, brat.
Are you okay?
I'm fine. Is there a doctor around here?
I'm sorry, honey, but I don't know. I'm not from this part of town.
Oh, okay.
I could help you look, though.
No, thank you. I have to go. I don't want to leave my mom alone too long.
Your mother?
I'm sorry, Mommy. I tried. I really, really tried.
Miss, do you need help?
Please, take Aerith somewhere safe.
We need to go. It's not safe here.
She's over here!
Mom!
You know, if you think about it, life and death are just two sides of the same coin. Our bodies may disappear when we die, but our spirits still live on. We return to the planet, rejoin the life stream, and in time give rise to new life.
In time, yeah.
I get it. I really do. Knowing that the people we love aren't really gone, it doesn't make it any easier to let them go. It still hurts. So we can't just think of it as a homecoming, because it's not that simple. We've all experienced pain. We all have our regrets. What we've done, what's been done to us? That's set in stone. The past is forever. But the future, even if it has been written, can be changed. It's true that the pain and the anger we carry can make us stronger. But at what cost? What toll does it take? I believe true strength doesn't come from any of that. True strength comes from our ability to forgive, to forge ahead in the hope of making things right. It comes from ourselves. So focus on the future, not the past. Do that, and not even Sephiroth will be able to stand in our way. Not even him.
Are you finished? Clock's ticking. Come on.
Yeah, I know.